Hi, I'm Katrina Robinson. I work for Lincoln County Schools at East Lincoln Middle School, and this is me.
Beyond the numbers, scores, grades, and wins and losses, Lincoln County Schools desires to showcase real people, local families, real struggles, successes, and real stories that are part of our own untold story. This is a great place to work, learn, play, and grow, and we want our community to see the strength from our own. We are hashtag LCS strong to the core.
All right, Katrina, thanks for being with me today to talk about something that is near and dear to your job and to your family's life. But, mm-hmm. you know, to back up a little bit, you and your husband, you kind of are the classic education family. You both work for in the school system. You both are educators, coaches. Your children are in our school system. Mm-hmm. And life seemed to be kind of just kicking on all cylinders until you got some news recently. What was that?
In March, I started having some problems swallowing, and so I went and got it checked out. They kept telling me it was acid reflux. I knew it was not that. And then as it gradually got worse, I followed up finally with my family doctor. I had been seeing an ear, nose, and throat doctor, but they found a mass behind my sternum that was diagnosed as lymphoma.
Okay. Mm. Before you were diagnosed, what did you think about lymphoma from what you had heard?
I wasn't familiar with lymphoma, but I definitely have had cancer in my family. My mom actually died at 43 of cancer, and I had just turned 43 in March when I started feeling my symptoms. So it was kind of like a fear I had all my life of outliving my mom or if I'd make it to 43. So it was kind of like in the background of my mind, and then for me to get that diagnosis soon after turning 43 is tough.
I'm sure. Where did you draw inspiration from during this, I'll call it a life event. Where did you find strength during that time?
I mean, absolutely through my husband, my children, knowing that I wanted to be there for my kids, all the stuff that my mom missed in my life, but just being there for a mom, that definitely motivated me, but it definitely was made easier by my faith, my walk with God, you know, the great people that I have surrounding me at work, at home, and family, and I draw a lot of strength from my church family, my work family, and all everybody put together. You know, I'm originally from Ohio, and I have no biological family in the state of North Carolina, but I've definitely seen how I have work family and church family, and they've definitely, it doesn't take blood to be family.
That's right, and before you came to Lincoln County, you worked in?
Catawba County for 16 years.
And so I know that K-Rob has become the slogan.
Right.
That a group of people both in Catawba and Lincoln kind of put together. So what is, when you see the slogan K-Rob, what does that mean to you?
I feel like that's my North Carolina family. You know, like I said, I don't have family down here, but, you know, being K-Rob, it makes it personal because I'm not Katrina Robinson, like official name, but it's more personal, and it just shows me that they know me deeper and that they support, you know, myself, my family, and it just brings it home.
So that slogan, you know, definitely means a lot to a lot of people. And but if you had to say something back to that Catawba County and East Lincoln community group that got behind you, now's your time. What do you want to say to them?
Oh, my goodness. Thank you with trying to fight back the tears and keeping this a positive thing. Thank you for all of the love and support that you showed me and my family. Just knowing that they rallied behind me is a blessing I could never repay, but I'm going to live the rest of my life trying to.
You got two precious kids. Mm-hmm. Pictures right there behind us.
Yep.
What do you want them to remember about you during this time of your life and how you have come through this?
I really just for my kids, I just try to keep life normal. And just kept doing what I was doing and coming to work, and I missed very few days except for the days of my treatments. Just, you know, life's not always perfect, and, you know, we're going to get disappointments in life, and you got to make the most of them, and you got to move forward, you know, and trust God that He's going to see you through it, and just keep pushing forward.
So Ms. Myers nominated you for this opportunity to tell your story,
right?
Because, you know, our focus is identifying strength in Lincoln County. Why do you think you're strong to the core, Katrina?
you know, you don't realize how strong you are until you have to be strong. And I think I'm just strong through the struggles that I've been through. I'm a better person for going through them and seeing. I think God really gave me this opportunity to open my eyes to see how many people I do have around me that love me and my family, and the amount of help they've given us financially, emotionally, is quite a blessing.
Thank you. Thanks for telling your story.
You're welcome. Thank you for letting me share my part of the story. I'm proud to be part of. Hashtag LCS Strong to the Core.